Jay or Stephen Davis. Always working hard, always setting a good example.
Kelvin Davis.
It's got to be Kelvin Davis.
Kelvin Davis.
Kelvin Davis, for sure.
He's a bit old now, so.
Because what he has achieved.
I'd say Prowsey.
So Prowsey is pretty kind of sensible, works hard, professional.
I would say Jose.
I think our captain, Jose Fonte.
I would say Jose, Jose Fonte.
He's a father, he's married. So on and off the pitch, I think he's a role model.
Debo.
The best role model at the club is Stephen Davis.
Because he's the captain of the national team and every time be professional.
The best couple is the Cedric and Jose.
Oh yeah, Fraser and Prowsey.
It's hard to say. I think it's between Jose and Cedric and Grazi and Dusan. I would go for Grazi and Dusan.
I would probably say, yeah, Graziano and Dusan for me.
Well, I think Dusan and Graziano. I think, yeah, they'd be hanging around a lot.
Best couple. Cedric and Grazi.
No, Dusan and Grazi.
You know who's kicked off a little bit is Bertie and Virgil. They love each other.
Virgil and Ryan.
The best couple, I will say, it has to be Virgil and Ryan. They have been together, you think they are married, man.
I think it's funny because he's always complaining because this, because that, and
Shane Long is up there. Shane Long is up there.
The biggest complainer is Graziano, for sure.
I think Grazi. He complains a lot.
I think Graziano. Always Hugo. No, it's always funny and that kind of things. And yeah, I think it's Graziano.
Biggest mourner. I would say maybe Ryan Bertrand.
Bye.
We have a lot again. We have Ryan Bertrand and also with this couple, Virgil van Dijk.
I can also complain a lot, you know. But I will go for Victor.
Probably Victor. Loves them all.
My mama don't like you and she likes everyone.
But Fraser. He's bullying me every day, make always jokes, and I think he don't let me sleep.
I don't know, I think Maya. He likes Japanese soap operas. I'd probably say Virgil, because I think he'd be trying to play music all the time, thinking his tunes are good when they're not the greatest.
Victor Wanyama. He's just constantly talking rubbish.
Kelvin Davis. What? He's the weirdo man. He do crazy stuff.
Apart from me, I would say
Jose makes out he's intelligent, but I'm not having it. I'll give it to Bertie.
Not many intelligent boys in there, must be said.
I think Kelv's got a bit.
Intelligent. Do some damage.
I think I'd be up there.
I'm going to say Fraser because he's doing his course, business course, so. He's studying in university, so yeah, Fraser Foster.
Most intelligent, although he doesn't act like it, Fraser Foster's intelligent and things you wouldn't necessarily need to know, but he seems to know.
I think Devo.
I would say Devo.
Devo and Shende.
No one. Devo, possibly.
I think I go for Devo.
Oreo loves to read some books. So.
Then I said I like Maya.
Jay's a nice guy.
J-Rod, very nice guy.
All-round nicest guy has to be Jay Rodriguez.
Pretty blessed, I think. Maybe Jay Rodriguez, good guy.
I'd say Prowsey, James Ward-Prowse, really nice lad.
Nicest player, Prowsey.
I think Fraser. Fraser's a lovely guy.
Jose is a nice guy.
Vic. Maya Yoshida. Puts a smile on everyone's face in the morning. I think Kuko is very nice. He's a really good guy.
I would say Kuko, for example. Kuko, I like Kuko. Or Maya also.
Get ugly. Diddly, 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 diddly.
Definitely not Victor. The stronger one is Victor Wanyama.
So no, we don't really have any hard men. We're all soft.
Hardest is Oriol Romeo.
Jordi's a little hard man.
If it comes to a tackle, just let him win the ball.
Toughest player, probably Oriol Romeo.
Oriol loves a tackle.
Vajo.
I think Oriol.
He never come to gym. He never do the extra training, but he's strong, he's fast. He's so lucky.
The hardest player, I think, that's for sure, Oriol.
Oriol.
Romeo. Mata.
I think Victor is one of them. He's very strong. I wouldn't go against him because he's very tough, yeah.
Toughest, Wanyama.
I think Victor, yeah, he's tough.
I think Victor Wanyama.
Victor would clearly say himself.
The toughest guy has to be, I beat myself, has to be me. Yeah, I'll beat everyone and I beat myself as well. I found nothing
like this. Florin.
Sadio always like send some strange pictures and just start laughing on his own.
Like you'll find videos on Instagram and stuff. And he'll be like, absolutely gone and hysterics laughing, and no one else will even laugh when they see it. So, Florin.
Jay, the amount of times he'll put something in the group, like a funny video, and he won't get any laughs or anything.
And Jay as well. I forgot Jay. Jay also posts some crazy video, and he always also wonder why people don't laugh, but I don't understand these crazy videos as well. He thinks it's funny though.
Victor, because he puts some strange photos sometimes. Oh, maybe Hugo. Hugo as well.
I think Hugo, the player legend, is always putting some not really nice pictures, and I don't like them. So Hugo, yeah.
Hugo is all the time on the phone.
Hugo always posts everything, things that we don't really care.
Hugo.
I'm going to say me because, you know, I'm the captain. I'll take responsibility.